Okay, we're going in through the side door. I hope you brought your A-game because you're not getting a warm-up. Drive over there and I'll be in touch. Okay, softly, softly approach. We're the only crew I know who can speak so little and still make so much noise. But here's hoping. The key to this whole job is to forget we're attempting a career-defining heist and stay calm. Are you calm? Good, because I'm calm. And what's not to be calm about? If you screw up and they see you, we're just gonna do this the old-fashioned way, one dead guy at a time. Okay, do you want the good news or the bad news? Well, the good news is that they just had a record-breaking weekend, so the vault is full to bursting. And the bad news is that they've hired extra security to guard it. High risk, high gain. Just how we like it. Hey, did you try out your stun gun yet? This is going to be your best friend. It'll overload the circuits on any CCTV camera or metal detector it hits. They recover after a while. That's it. Head through the door to the staff lobby. Up ahead, you'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. That's it! Shorted! Quickly, get through! Alright, the camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Well, he's not ringing the alarm. Heads up! CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. Don't forget, we've still got the ace up our sleeve, huh? Like that? The EMP is all set and ready to go. It'll kill every circuit in the casino. Lights, cameras, the whole caboose. Except the doors. They have an off-site failsafe. Make as much progress as you can before the backup generator kicks in. Heads up, CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. Hey, before they go to the vault, today's takings are stored near where you are. It's up to you, but might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room, the other runs through and grabs the cash. The cash is on the cart. Don't get distracted, this is just a starter. The key card's earning its keep, huh? Step at a time. I need my inhaler just listening to you. Okay, here we are at last, the lower level. Naturally, it's heavily guarded. Key cards, you're coming in handy, huh? You're so close. See that security checkpoint? The man trap is just beyond it. Simultaneously at separate control panels. That unlocks the system, but even then, we can't open both the inner and the outer doors simultaneously. Everyone needs to get inside so we can close the first door and then open the second. Get everyone inside the man trap now. I can keep the first door open until you're set. So bueno. Push on to the vault. Ha! Looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days. I know this is a special moment for you down there, but trust me, it's about to get a lot more special on the other side of that door. Break out the laser drill. Let's do this! The lock mechanism should melt like butter. You just need to target the weak points. Don't rush. If you push the drill too hard, it'll overheat. We're not on a time limit until we're inside. And number three. Okay, right side's all done. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. There's a set of lockboxes in here. Drill them if you've got the time, but I can't promise you there'll be anything good inside.
Oh, there it is. Well, that took its sweet time.
And we are dark. Goggles on, everyone. Looks like they don't suspect a thing. So let's make the most of it. You know, if we pull this off, it'll be the crown jewel of my career. The hardest achievement on the console of life. You did good down there. This is gonna be a nice little payday. And a whole lot of smug satisfaction. Listen up, we have bad news and good news. The bad news is they did a spot check on the vault, so they know it's been robbed. The good news is they have no idea who or generators. You better have your heads down.